Today, we're plunging into the fascinating world of submarines. These underwater steel beasts have revolutionized warfare and continue to play a vital role in modern naval operations. Buckle up as we dive deep into their history, exploring their inventors, their impact on wars, and their awe-inspiring power. The birth of a submerged dream. The dream of conquering the depths dates back centuries. In 1620, a Dutchman named Cornelis Drebbel is credited with building the first recorded submarine. This wooden contraption, powered by oars, was a far cry from the sophisticated vessels we see today, but it sparked a revolution. Evolution under the waves. Throughout the 18th and 19th centuries, inventors like Robert Fulton and David Bushnell tirelessly refined the concept. Steam engines replaced oars, and rudimentary diving planes were introduced for maneuverability. However, it wasn't until the early 20th century that submarines truly came of age. The invention of the internal combustion engine and the development of the Whitehead torpedo transformed them into formidable weapons. The baptism of fire, World War I. The crucible of World War I saw the first large-scale deployment of submarines. German U-boats, as they were known, wreaked havoc on Allied shipping. Their ability to lurk unseen and to deliver devastating torpedo attacks changed the nature of naval warfare. The sinking of the RMS Lusitania, a passenger liner, by a U-boat in 1915 remains a tragic reminder of the submarine's destructive potential. The wolf packs of World War II. World War II witnessed the pinnacle of submarine warfare. German U-boats once again employed the wolf pack tactic, strategically coordinating attacks to cripple Allied supply lines. The Battle of the Atlantic is a testament to this deadly tactic. However, advancements in anti-submarine warfare, such as sonar and depth charges, gradually turned the tide. The introduction of Allied submarines also played a crucial role in disrupting Axis shipping and communication lines. The silent force today. Today, submarines are a vital part of any major navy. Advancements in nuclear propulsion have allowed them to stay submerged for months at a time, carrying an arsenal of missiles and torpedoes. Their stealth capabilities make them ideal for intelligence gathering, special operations, and strategic deterrence. But how exactly do submarines fight? Their primary weapon is the torpedo, a self-propelled underwater missile armed with a powerful explosive. Modern submarines use sophisticated sonar to locate and track targets. Once a target is locked, the torpedo is launched through a torpedo tube and homes in on the enemy vessel using acoustic guidance. From the rudimentary dreams of early inventors to the technological marvels of today, submarines have come a long way. Their impact on wars has been undeniable, shaping the course of history. As we explore the vast oceans, submarines will undoubtedly continue to play a crucial role in safeguarding our future. Thanks for joining us on this deep dive into submarine history. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up to support. Don't forget to subscribe to the First's channel.